Have you ever wondered, while doing online shopping, the product of your preferences are automatically popped on your screen? How? Now it's done through recommender system. Now what is recommender system?
It is basically used to predict a preference a user would give to an item. It is used in various commercial applications such as Amazon, Netflix and YouTube.
Our approach is to build a recommendation engine using the collaborative filtering. It uses an user item matrix and it is based on an assumption that the users who agreed in the past will agree in the future. The given implicit data set contains the following attributes: the customer ID, the invoice number, the invoice date, the unit price, the quantity, the country code and the stock code.
RBMs are a variant of Boltzmann machine with the restriction that pairs of nodes must form a bipartite graph. A pair of nodes from each of the two groups may have a symmetric connection between them, and there are no connection between the nodes within the group.
Initially, we have taken data set which is unit price, invoice date, invoice number, quantity, form. But the unit price and quantity was the only features for calculating the liking of the customers. So we built a new value by the product of unit price and quantity. So again, we made a user item matrix for collaborative filtering. And we have normalized the matrix by using the min-max normalization. Further, removing outliers was also the importance as it greatly affected the output.
We have RBM of two layers. One is the visible layer and the other is hidden layer. So we have taken 3860 nodes in visible layer that are stock codes, and we have taken 20 hidden units for our features. The output from the hidden layer is sent back to the visible layer, thus reconstructing the whole matrix. We chose learning data of 0.1 by hit and trial method as it gave the most precise outcome. Now we have run the model for 40 epochs. By selecting the maximum probabilities of each stock code that customer will buy, and thus giving the best stock code by the maximum values of the stock codes for each user. So after testing the data, we got an FB test score of 0.03.
So hereby we conclude that RBMs are used to build a recommendation engine which provides a highly personalized and efficient performance. What it does is to learn the probability distribution of user based on previous preferences of item user and then predict the product to the new customers.
Our experimental results using restricted Boltzmann machine show better results than the traditional algorithms such as SVD and other algorithms. Thank you.
I have learned a whole new range of skills and also adapted onto skills which I already had by learning to do things in a professional way. The environment here at Bennett is extremely friendly and comforting. I learned various skills and also the mentors helped me quite a lot.
Our mentors were really helpful. With problem being so challenging, it was helpful to get discussions from them and then to pave a solution towards our problems.